fun? I'll take it. Some little chip hops. Keep you on your toes in the bowl. Way warmer than yesterday.
Number one power lines, bro.
All right.
Oh, look at that, man. Look at that. Woo.
Oh, bro, it's so beautiful. Oh, look at the left, man.
Yeah, bro. Oh, that was spankable.
Let's go, bro.
That's spankable.
Woo. Thank you.
Back on land.
What, describe that sesh, what was going down?
Little impromptu paddle session on the downside of the swell. I'd say the highlight of the session was Kalani body surfing the left. That was pretty fun to watch. Nice to unexpectedly paddle into a few waves and just always a pleasure to be out there just touching the magic.
What was the left doing? It's kind of difficult, yeah.
Kind of difficult. Well, there's just that short period swell. It was on the bowl, then it was off the bowl, and on the bowl, and off the bowl. So there was a little bit of cat and mouse, and then some current pulling from the north to south. So it was a little tricky to be in the spot. Some of them were popping, and some of them would stand up and then not even break. So you had to do a little bit of hunting, work on your wave reading, and. Drift away, I'm gonna drift away. Here's Luca.
Luca.
Luca destroying that left. Oh, I love it. I'm a big fan, you know what? I'm a big fan because of Manny.
Still in the water or no?
Why it's dry. Parece que estão.
Brasil.